good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday Night Shmup Book Club. Looks like it's kind of quiet at the club tonight so far, but we've got a pretty good crew joining later, I believe. We're going to be playing some more Blazing Star. We're really close to, like, getting halfway decent at it, so we're just going to keep practicing and keep throwing ourselves at the wall and hope something sticks, really. So, I'm turn on the volume on that just a touch, because that's extremely loud. At least the opening sequences. I'm sure I'll regret my choice later on. That's all right. That's all right. That's just how we do sometimes. All right, let's get connected up to the club and get things rolling.
So let me fix that a bit.
And a wild bond appears too.
Yes, indeed. Yeah, that's quite wild.
Wilder than I expected. Okay.
Oh. Bonus.
Blaze some stars, I guess.
Yep.
I ain't been blazing no stars, sir. Honest, what?
I don't know where the fuck 20 goddamn mildo came from, but I sure as hell know I'm gonna be lucky to get 10% of that.
I'm pretty sure it came from the nifty dimension.
It's kind of ridiculous, especially with Dino, whatever.
Yeah.
Isn't that the shitty Dino, too?
I thought it was, yeah.
It's the R-type one, isn't it?
I thought that was 258 or whatever.
Glad we're all so sure of ourselves.
Kind of.
Oh, jeez, that guy. Almost always gets me. Piece of shit.
Oh, yeah, you're right. 246 is the R type one. It's the other one.
The apparently shitty one, except it's not shitty because Nifty went and just dunked us.
I'm gonna try it. I don't even remember what it's charged. Oh, it's the one that has the charge shot like that. Okay. I suck at the charge shot.
Actually, I'm pretty sure it beats literally everyone else's score combined. What the hell?
Yeah, sure does.
Sounds like Nifty.
That's how the math works.
By a pretty comfortable margin, too.
It does get some pretty good multipliers, I will say that.
Maybe I'll fuck around with it. Why not?
The blue bonus bits also are very good. So,
all right, I'm going live.
Oops, I accidentally got the angel egg motherfucker. Oops.
I don't know if that is something that actually provides a discernible benefit at our level of play.
It surely does seem not to be that way.
I will say I got a whole bunch of multipliers from it once that might have been in my PB that I don't even remember.
Alright. Well, let's try 135 if it's good enough for a fucking...
I am not getting nearly the multipliers that I get with the other stuff that I use.
Cut off, I guess. Poor showing on level 1 as always.
Yeah, now the multipliers that are not coming nearly as well in practice here. Once I get into the thickest stage 1. I don't even have 100k by the boss, that's good.
Oof, 607, duck. Get ready. Disgusting.
607 is pretty good for most of us.
If it's not just barely touching 8, it's kind of worth a restart.
I've never gotten more than... I forget if I've gotten more than 700. Okay, I'm mistaken.
Ooh. No. Letters?
What
letters?
The hell was that tree, dude? Where did that come from? I never see this much of this boss, usually.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. There's clearly something we're missing here, but fuck if I could tell you what it is.
Yep, no idea.
Oh, shit. That's good fucking girl.
There's... I don't know. I'm Lucy, apparently, this time. It's me, Lucy.
Yahoo.
Man, I'm just gonna reset because there's no friggin' point at that point. Because I'm not gonna get very far with that. I would be very surprised to survive stage 2.
Yuck.
Good talk.
Oh, let's try Winduna first. I feel like actually living for a few minutes.
How dare you?
That sounds ridiculous and not allowed.
I mean, are you styling them? I'll just never make it to stage three.
Hey, don't insult Australia like that. Got enough problems.
I mean, it is true. Oh, wow, I died to the first enemy because I didn't actually hit it.
Oops. Oops, I guess.
Alright, well, I mean, I'm just gonna... Let me just fly my ship into the ground, which apparently works, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
They don't give a fuck. I love it.
What I was going to say, though, is that Australia is very good at killing people, so...
That's
a...
I mean, the wildlife, specifically.
Like, I want to say you're not wrong. And I will, but...
All of the wildlife in Australia, you know, it's like Meridia.
Kind of, I guess, but you can't do crab dodge in Australia.
Except less moist.
Oh, shit. Well, okay, yeah, you're right about that, too. Like, you're saying a lot of true things, many true facts going on.
At least several of them.
God damn it.
I wonder which one has more crabs.
Probably Meridia.
I mean, Meridia does have several crab, so...
I mean, I just don't know. Crab. There's probably places in Australia that also have several crabs, so, like, it could happen.
Well, most of them are dry crabs, like spiders and shit. Okay. Jesus, you really gotta mash to get the laser bits. Come on! Ah, fuck it.
That wrong.
No. There is no hope.
I missed those guys. Oh well. Right. The bonus.
Bone ass.
Or one thing.
Bone ass.
I don't know.
Fuck you, random barrier fucker.
Please die? Why aren't
you
dead?
I never quite understood why that barrier is just there to get, like, laser torched. Just kind of seems like, why
don't... Really, you know. It really just exists to dunk on that one guy.
Pretty much, yeah.
I guess I can't argue the point.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you need to die now. There you go. Oh god, yep, happy pants happened.
Happy
pants.
Fortunately,
excuse
I was
me?
Already invulnerable at the time. Otherwise, it would have been unhappy pants.
Fair, I suppose.
Woot.
Ooh.
Sugar
that!
Itch. Tell us how you really feel.
Very, very upset about getting hit by the tiniest ass piece of debris.
Well, consider. Don't.
Ah, fuck's sake.
There you go. There's my pro.
Back correctly.
My pro strat for you.
Just don't. That's, I mean, that's.
Just don't.
It's
consider,
good advice.
Don't do that thing.
It's real.
That causes fucking... you problems.
2.3 mil is pretty good for a start. I
oh,
guess.
Whoops. I'm just going to reset after that. I had to go up there to get a bonus right when the. Right when the red guys started coming in the line, and I got bone ass, all right. I wasn't really paying attention to what my score was at that point. It's like, I kind of want to see if I can do decently with Wendina, but. It's not going to come nearly as easily as it does with Australia.
With Are You Staring?
Are You Styling?
Are You Styling?
Are You Gelling?
Like a felon.
Wait, we've been through this already. Stop.
Yeah, we have. But, you know, we're still playing this game, so...
Yeah, fair.
We have to come up with something new for our Are You Styling this week, I guess. I don't know.
We're gonna run out of jokes with that pretty quick at the rate we're going. I feel like there's only so many that we can come up with.
Yeah, I mean...
Are you...
Okay, so
we came up with Are You Stalling
already,
right?
With this thing.
I believe so, yeah. Damn it! Why would you hide behind the text like that, you piece of shit?
I can't even pretend to understand why I'm able to just Actually, I know why, because I'm not fucking trying to point blank literally everything in sight.
Well, there's your first problem.
That's how you get all the cool multipliers and shit, man!
Well...
So the irony is, I'm gonna end up getting a high score with, Dino... the one that starts with one, and,
Oh, I missed that bonus.
It will be a goddamned mystery. My bone ass is getting up to a nice solid 3k apiece. So that seems pretty good.
I messed up my bonus streak somewhere towards the end of stage one.
Oh, 4k now, excuse me. 5k? What the hell?
Son of a bitch.
I didn't even know that was possible.
I think it goes up to like.
I think you can get up to 10 or some shit.
It gets ridiculous.
Also, for anyone wondering, I've noticed that the hitbox of the big round shot that the first boss does is actually a lot smaller than it looks like it should be. Like, the top half of my ship coincided with it, and it didn't hit me.
Shit, that's stupid. Don't get that! Ah! Well, throw a grenade at us.
Oh, I missed one again. God damn it.
Oops. Are you serious? Yep, sure am. Totally just ate shit there. That's how the cool players play. Eating shit all the time like professionals. Okay, I'm having trouble with the aimy bits of this fucking thing, though.
I forgot about the aimy bits, honestly.
Yeah, the aimy bits
are...
Oh, on
the stage 2 boss? Yeah.
No, on my current ship.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Because it fucking turns out they like to move a lot unless you're, like, mashing the ever-loving shit out of the button. What even is this boss?
That guy just disappeared, and I just missed a bonus that I totally should have not missed. That was silly.
Huh. Well, it's going to give me a...
No, come back! Why would you do that to me?
I think I just realized something that might be important.
Oh! It fucking... Okay, fine.
I'm gonna have to pay attention to that next time and see whether I'm off my rocker or not.
You are.
You absolutely are.
Clear that up right now.
I mean, I'm literally on a rocking chair right now, so I'm pretty sure I'm not, but...
Well, alright, fair. Whoa, sirs. Excuse me.
God damn it, missed that bonus, but, you know, I had to not die and stuff, so...
So there's that.
Shoot your missiles, come on.
Wow, that's disgusting.
Right. There we go. Okay.
Could you stop doing that, you little cheeky bastard? Thank you.
No.
Nah. Any other questions?
Yeah, what's the airspeed velocity of an unladen spawner?
European or African?
I don't know that. I was wondering if someone would just die on cue when they're actually gameplay.
I was too busy selecting my ship, sorry.
I was mid-boss spawn, so...
I was in the stage 2 transition. Oops, I didn't let them do their thing in the thing.
Uh-oh, we got the cheeky purple bullets. Oh god, I forgot about the Final Fantasy
VII.
No,
why would you fucking... Who puts the text on top of bullets?
Why
would you do
that?
Yeah,
I love that when that happens. It's lovely.
Stupid.
It's game design.
I don't know how I just dodged that by standing still, but I did. Holy shit. That, I didn't think my hitbox was that small. Also, I just missed the rainbow pickup, so I guess we're getting that in the next stage. Oops. Ooh, we'll see how that goes. I've legit got 1 million going into stage 3 with Lundina.
Nice.
Neat.
Oh, I was just caused some severe.
I don't know what just hit me, but something did. Shit.
Well, that's unfortunate.
The background is kind of busy in this section, and I kind of don't like it.
Confused to me. Stop.
Oh, fuck you. Now the thing's just coming from the top where I was, so I just immediately die with no warning.
No, don't. Why would you fucking camp off screen like that, you ass?
And I died as I picked up the insignia egg.
Well,
right as I would have gotten.
It's unfortunate. You hate to see
it. I got 1.1 million with it, though. It's
a real shit
stage. I want a freaking rematch on that. Because I should have been able to do okay with that.
Please no. Ugh! Okay.
Whoops. Whoops, I just keep picking up items now. It's okay.
Yep. No, what? Okay.
Eat your F?
Yeah. Go with that.
Why F?
What?
Give us some details on why the letter F is the letter you chose.
Son of a... Going for another curse.
I mean, did you ever ask, you know, the singer in Persona 3 why she burns her dread? But anyway.
Does she?
According to one song, anyway.
Well, I mean, if you've got a single ass dread...
I missed a letter off the side of the screen. Awesome.
What else are you gonna do with it? Besides burn it.
I mean, I guess I can't argue the point. I don't know. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna stick with Australia here. Not really that impressed with everyone else.
Whoa, jeez, almost, motherfucker. Almost. Fuck that one up.
The Great Warrior of the Copyright got like 15th or something, and I just tossed that runaway. Very good.
Yeah. seems to be a passable. Ah, dang. 794, all right.
$7.94 out of stage one, presumably.
Yes. Son of a
damn.
And I just throw it.
I can get half that with Wendina.
Just threw it right away in the first salvo of stage two, so that's a big old fucking reset.
That should have gotten those guys. Okay, we got the bonus. Oh, well, with that, alright.
Okay. Just back into that, dude. Whatever, man.
God damn it. How am I supposed to avoid both of those there? I need to, like, macro dodge that. Just gonna miss both those bonuses. Why not? We're throwing away the entire first half of stage two, obviously.
Hurry, 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 hurry.
No hurrying. No hurrying allowed.
But I must hurry.
No.
I need the red charge for everything.
No,
please.
No hurrying.
No, please, hurry.
Dude, next thing you're gonna tell me I need a hall pass, AI, come on.
Well, I mean, have you shown me your hall pass yet? I'm not sure if you're authorized to be here.
I mean,
sir,
so I'm pretty sure I had a way higher score by this point last time. Also, wow, that didn't kill me somehow, alright. Get ready!
I'm gonna try Wendina out. We'll do a bunch of different ships today, I guess, cause fuck it, why not? I almost wonder if I'm better off just, like, trying to go for the bone asses, as opposed to... And just survive long enough to get the thing up to, like, 80 quadrillion points or whatever the fuck a piece.
Yeah, I have not been successful at trying to string the bonuses that long.
Because I'm at 800 at the end of stage one. This seems pretty good.
Oh boy, that was very dumb.
800 what?
800 per bone ass. So, if I farm the stage one boss a bit, I could probably be at 1,000. Like, I might be, I don't know, maybe I'm onto something here.
Fuck, I forgot about those. I love when the message says, are you serious? Because I agree with it. Yeah, well, that sucked. If we're gonna go for bonuses, I'd probably be better off with a faster ship.
Ooh, Jesus Christ.
I'm
not having too much trouble grabbing them, or whatever.
I mean, me neither, except for when they end up coinciding with where there's a bunch of bullets.
I guess.
Or they're just barely off the left side of the screen.
Yeah, like, sometimes I get them barely too late.
Fucking garbage.
Oh my god,
let's do one with knife guy.
The fucking sprite limits are killing me right now, literally.
Wait, what?
Like, bullets actually running into flickering them? In and out of existence are...
Where are brilliant. You that you're running into that?
Stage 1 boss! Because they, like, ran into a tree, and so the tree's causing, like, flicker fucking everywhere.
Oh, right. Okay, is that... Yeah, I didn't remember the tree part, but I definitely noticed that once tonight.
No, get back here! No, fucking give me my letters!
Poor ass Neo Geo just can't handle this shit, apparently. But I'm just gonna officially, like, not even go for multipliers, and I'm just gonna straight up attempt to just kill dudes and not die.
Oh, I really tried to back into that guy. That really would have been a bone ass.
What a bone ass.
And I just missed a letter, so that's great.
Okay, so those are at 3k apiece now, so that's... we're getting somewhere. I haven't yet determined if that's to any particular end, but, it's seeming like it could be long-term effective if I can survive long enough for it to become effective, which is obviously the rub here.
I've already missed, like, 3 bonuses in this stage. This is awful. I would definitely not pick RE Stylum for, bonus chaining. Yeah, this is a garbage stage 1 score.
I mean, granted, my score right now is solidly not even fucking close, to... you know, something resembling my record, but if I can get it up to, like... quadrillion per bone ass, that has potential. Or maybe not. I mean, who knows? This might be a hopeless endeavor.
Oh, can I not get...
But it's
a
change of pace.
Missiles after the boss dies. That stinks. There were like 4 missiles on screen.
Okay, so my bone asses are 8k apiece. It goes from 5 to 8 for reasons. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, counting is hard.
Whoops. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point.
1.8 into the stage 2 boss? It seems alright.
Also, the 5 to 8k. The 5 to 8k. Oh, well, never mind. There goes my explanation. My explanation was going to be they're obviously agile and using Fibonacci sequencing.
Ugh. are you serious? Cute. Yes, I'm serious. Fuck you, game. Shit.
Okay, so it's at 10k a pop. If I can keep that going long enough into stage 3, stage 3 was giving me a fuckboat of little bone asses, so...
I mean, one thing I will say is if you can get the rainbow item, then you will get a buttload of bonuses and power-ups.
Yeah, but the power-ups are only 300 apiece.
Yeah, I think it's mostly power-ups. That's what I was trying to remember.
Because I think the one you're talking about is like the one with the weird...
symbol on it. Yeah.
Symbol on it.
So, yeah, this is fascinating. Causing damage to the gates before the laser destroys it gives you points.
Yeah.
Yeah, a very small amount, but it's something.
If you rapid fire, like, bash the, you know, your... all of your weaponry at it, it'll be worth, like, 2,000 points.
And that's 2,000 more points than you had before.
I guess I can't argue the point. Oh shit, alright, now we're at 20k a pop. This actually might have merit to it. Because I would even consider 20k to be approaching a fuckboat of points pop here.
Whoa. Oh no, why would you
miss
that?
That letter, but oh well. We didn't die. I just tried to run into that bullet though. Until I realized it was important, that would be a bad idea.
Oh, yeah. Okay, 30k apiece, 40k apiece.
Jeez.
Yeah, we're fucking getting somewhere here.
Are you in 2 or 3 at this point?
I'm in 3.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, forgot you mentioned. Time to go to stage 2 boss, because that's what I do with all your styling.
50k apiece. Yeah, jeezy crazy. That is some...
Don't call my juicy crazy.
That's some serious ridiculous point gain for, like, Once you get
I forgot about Big Viper mode. Yep, that happened. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Once you get that shit built up, it really takes the fuck off. No, why would you do that?
Luck my ass.
Whoa, please don't. Please don't. Oh god. Oh god! Jeez. Oh no, I'm in the wrong place for this. I'm gonna die.
Oh. Consider. Don't die.
The top is safe. I thought the top wasn't safe from the beam on the second boss, but it is.
Yeah.
So either extreme is safe. Okay.
Well, all I have to do is get enough bullet points to, like, 6k bullet points will be enough to cross 2 Mildo.
6k bullet? What do you mean?
Oh, I don't get points for shooting the boss. Well, I just have to get this one bonus. Okay. I have crossed 2 Mildo.
Alright.
Also, apparently, 60k now, so that's a fucking number.
You realize this makes the game a tiny bit like Gulanga in a way. Because if you ever mess up the bonus chain, you're screwed.
It only goes down one level, I think, so it's not like
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it
doesn't reset to. It doesn't reset to nothing, it just goes to.
Oh, what the fuck, man? That was not even.
Whoop, okay, save that letter. Wait, I need to actually pick up the letter, thank you. I thought I did, but I thought I was joking, apparently. Dude, letters are no laughing matter. Oh. Letters matter, man.
I'm only luck, though. I'm not lucky. But, 2.75.
Shit.
Also, what's up, Jerp? And by the time he gets set up, I might end up calling it before too much longer on my part. I wasn't planning on going too long today myself.
Oh shit, I just wasted a bunch of points by accidentally shooting that thing ahead of time.
Okay, and then it goes from,
Fuck, I missed one.
It goes from 60k to 81 something something.
Excuse?
Something something?
Seems like an odd amount to fucking jump into.
Yeah,
Oh,
Fibonacci's
well, alright.
The grave now.
2.98.
Okay. So what was your high score before doing this nonsense?
1.5.
Wait, was I ahead of you or behind you? So I was 1.49. Then I guess I was right behind if you were definitively 1.5.
Hang on. I need to get a screenshot of this and then
promptly never play again.
promptly be like, what on earth did I just do?
Oops, why did I early trigger? Yeah, that's stupid.
Oh wait, no, I want the version where it scrolls the fuck all the way up this thing very slowly. So that's
Oh what?
That's a thing.
Mother.
Yeah, I went from 1.53 to 2.98. So I nearly doubled it.
Really, I need to try the bonus approach, but I'm gonna be terrible at it.
Oh boy.
Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh well, there goes kind of multiplayer from Final. That bonus
so...
practically spawned already to the far to the left for me to pick it up, you asshole.
I am so terribly confused by all of this, though.
And yeah, it seems like it only levels down like one.
Yeah.
Because I'm still at 800 somehow.
Alright, I'm going to add some poignant commentary to this score post.
Bone ass?
No. It is in fact not
hurry.
Get more.
Since you said no, I just thought it was hurry.
Oh my goodness, please.
You can check it on the thing when you do the thing. It's fine. So I'm gonna try that again and see if I can survive longer, because I'm fascinated by this now. And I also want to try and do a little bit better at not accidentally killing some stuff that caused other stuff to be generated that I could use to get more of these things.
Huh. I never really thought about bonus generation.
How else are you gonna get the bonus?
Yeah, you gotta get as many bone ass as possible.
I guess I've never really been super in tune with what generates them.
Enemies and destructible things.
Right, but like, is there a rhyme or reason to when they get generated? Like, which ones generate them?
I think it's just every N amount of thing you kill.
I was wondering about that.
A bone ass.
It seems to be higher with higher multiplier, but I could be talking out my ass.
Your bone ass?
A bone ass.
If that's the case, then I should be going for multipliers, even though they're kind of a pain in the ass with this ship.
Pain in the bone ass?
A bone ass, yeah.
I mean, it's easy to be a pain in the bone ass, because it's bony.
I apologize, there's a bunch of bike noise. I'm still getting set up.
What
getting
am I doing?
Set okay. up, that's ridiculous.
How dare you set up?
I know, it's after 8, I'm so bad.
That seems slow down. Okay.
Okay, so.
Shoot a picture of me down here.
What's going on?
Put in my webcam.
Oh shit! You have a webcam now.
Yeah. Amp it up.
Yeah.
Damn.
I actually got off my lazy bum and set up my webcam connected to my work laptop today, so that. It definitely improved my presence on meetings a lot, because otherwise, because of my standing setup, I'm like looking up above where my camera actually is, and my main screen's above it.
Okay. Again, Tree, I would appreciate if you didn't cause such, like, ridiculous fucking
sprite
flicker.
Not get hit by whatever invisible thing I always get hit by on this stage now. Couldn't pick up that bonus.
Sir, why are you doing the little fucking jazzercise here? Come on.
Why are you doing the little fucking jazzercise?
Damn this fucking boss. Such an asshole.
I cannot even believe that I just heard, why are you doing the little fucking jazzercise?
He's like swinging his arms from side to side. Come on,
now
it's time to do the
Mario. Dude, come on.
I know, but...
Swing your arms from side to side.
Do the Mario.
It's time to go.
It's time to go. Alright, yeah. It's time to go.
Time to say goodbye.
Two on that one?
The guys from behind. I forgot shit now.
Well, bone ass. Come on, man.
I got bone assed.
Well, don't get bone assed. Come on.
Space Fetus!
Venus?
What is the significance of Space Fetus anyway?
Oh, right, in the
I don't know.
Sequence.
Do you think I've beaten the game? Ask someone who's actually good at the game like Nifty.
Oh, do they give you lore at the end?
I screwed that up. Okay.
Right,
yeah,
well,
the
intro
has a random fucking Space Fetus at the end of it.
It's a beautiful, like, pre-rendered 3D Space Fetus.
I know, it's interesting.
It's the 90s, go for it.
I mean, hell.
I can't argue with this.
Neo Geo needed to do something fancy, so like, you know,
this
give us a
like,
space.
Oh, this
shit,
is by like
you made
Kobo or whatever, how you try to mash really hard. I apologize for mashing sounds.
What?
Many mashings.
I'm probably gonna game over on the boss here.
A power item appears. Okay, now I can use Buzzsaw again, cool.
Also, I missed the Y.
So you're just luck?
Just luck.
I don't
just
know
your luck that you have no Y.
Reset!
Reset the game.
Okay, I'm gonna play a ship that doesn't involve me, like, directly spamming light.
Oh, shit. Ah! I just dropped two different bone asses. That's a real bone ass.
So did bone ass happen tonight, or was this like the night that I wasn't paying attention to?
Huh?
Is bone ass like a tonight thing? Or has this been a thing for a while?
I mean, it's always bone ass, but I'm trying to get them, and it was effective?
Was it?
Oddly? I mean, yeah?
Okay.
Look
okay.
at the score
collected
I posted.
All panels.
I thought you were talking about this current run, so I'm like, okay.
Oh, no, this current run's version
oh,
of Get the Bone Ass has been more of a boner than a bone ass.
Alright, fair.
I guess I'll try a couple of Ari Stalin ones just to see if I can
Ari
actually...
Stalin.
For the last time,
get
yes!
Get more.
That was a shitty 749. Come on.
Oh, I got a new one. Are you Stanley? No, I'm not Stanley, but I mean, I'm playing this anyway.
I see. Well, carry on.
Consider being Stanley next time.
The big one is closing in.
And then Stanley decided to not die like a bonus. I said Stanley decided to not die like a
bone ass.
It was an interesting premise, but it got kind of old at the end.
And of course I died.
Well, didn't you listen to your own narration? Come on.
No, I did, but then I decided
you
I
beat
knew
it.
Better.
Your skill is great.
Your skill is great.
Fucking
I mean,
super
you
good, man.
Well, you know you don't listen to the narration, but anyway.
This smells terrifying.
That is not something you ever want to hear.
The boss timer hit zero, but the boss hasn't fucked off yet, so I guess I still get to kill it? That's
yeah,
cool.
But you get no boss points because you're bad. No boss time points.
I still, it says my skill is great, man.
I mean, but are you
does
great?
Did the bosses not actually chime out? I thought they did.
They do, but they actually have to leave, and they only leave after the boss timer hits zero, so apparently if you do it right, you can still kill them even with the timer at zero because they haven't yet decided to fuck off.
I'm getting it more.
Alright, cool.
I mean, it is good advice. Glad they tell you to get it more. Advice you can get behind.
I mean, what's the alternative? Get it less?
I mean, yeah.
There are very few games in which, like, the objective is to not grab the bonuses.
What's the one which makes the rank?
Yes,
I said that. Those aren't bonus points, though. Those are power-ups.
I mean, same, really.
Similar in principle, I guess.
Game over!
Sirs, please. Please leave me the space to get away. Thank you.
Oh,
it's flashy rainbow. I should get that, right?
Get it.
Yes.
And don't shoot as you're getting while it's circling around you.
Oh, whoopsie! I should have done it then, because that was the boss intro. Whoops.
Well, not necessarily because.
Well, no,
because
the normal rainbow one makes everything at times 128, which is nice.
Yeah.
You want to get that when there's a bunch of dudes to kill.
Alright, fair. I guess I'll just do that.
Because I think you can go right from the shitty one to the weird you didn't fire one at any level.
Oh.
I think.
Really?
I don't know. Don't fucking quote me on that.
I'm gonna now.
I don't know shit about video games, okay?
Let's just try this anyway.
Oh, and then if you don't get it, it keeps being rainbow until you do get it. Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay, that's important information.
That's
relatively nice.
He also needs to get the fuck out of my way.
Am I consistent at, like, getting the rainbow but not picking it up after the second boss and then getting it in stage 3? Oh, I missed one. And I missed both letters. And I died somehow?
What did I... Wow, the fucking hat trick.
It's coming! Destroy the space colony!
Oh no, not the space colony!
Is that the big jazzercise fucker? Is that the space colony?
Yep.
Okay, alright.
He destroyed the space colony.
How did I not get the L? What the fuck, man? Ah,
that's the real lore right there.
The jazzercise fucker!
Shaking his arms all about like he's got something to burn off.
I didn't usually let that one get away. I didn't realize it goes towards the screen.
Oh, I thought you were exploding. Not shooting at me.
Alright, fair.
That one hit me!
Ass! Oh, that's super dumb. Don't understand what the hell that was.
See, yeah, aren't you glad you stuck around?
I guess. Actually, the irony is, I feel more awake now than when I started tonight's adventure.
Wish I could have that happen.
In that schmuppin.
Today is the beginning of a great new era in being Diddy Joe, because I've been prescribed controlled substances. And it's very exciting.
Whoa!
Sick.
That's pretty much the story of my life.
That you were prescribed them, or you were prescribing them?
Prescribed them. I thought that's what we were saying.
Oh.
Yes, I was prescribed.
Okay, if you were prescribing them, that would be even more exciting. Dr. Beauty or something.
Dr. Beauty.
This is where I grab the thingy thingy, right? Now.
You save three. That sounds inappropriate.
Fuck! Give me my letters, you piece of shit. Yeah. And give me my power.
I got the thing, and then I died.
God. This is terrible.
Because I'm good at this game.
This is a terrible run. Oh, wait, what? I didn't mean to be discharging
that.
Sure.
Yes, the big bursty bullet thing went away because the boss was, the top of the boss was blowing up. So we can't animate that, explosion-y bit and the fucking, attack that'll kill you. That's ridiculous.
So did the attack still happen?
Oh yeah, I mean, I didn't get hit by it, but it was definitely still there. Because after, there was some bits where boss bits were not happening as much, and suddenly I saw it for a split second again as it was whizzing the fuck back off screen. Mm. All
right.
So, you know, there you go. That's...
Oh wait, you skipped right to Vic Viper. You're not supposed to do that now. Yes, I don't think you are. I'm very confused right now.
Oh my god. I'm not sure how to feel about the phrase, you skipped right to Vic Viper. You just never skip right to Vic Viper, come on now.
You shouldn't, it's really bad.
You never go full Vic Viper.
No, it's another person first, and then you go to Vic Viper, I don't know.
I don't feel like this is an improvement at all. I have not learned anything about scoring this game. I'm at boss 3 and I'm only at 768,000. I'm doing something wrong, I feel like.
I'm gonna go with, yeah, probably.
Perhaps.
We should be getting more bone asses.
I mean, the answer is there are not many, there are not enough bone ass.
I've got some freaking brand placement in my run now.
Okay, you are active now, so I'm shooting you.
Give me my letter, you piece of... Ah!
Bastard!
Tell me how you
freaking
feel.
Oh,
I want the goddamn letter.
Okay.
You're not getting the goddamn letter, okay?
But I need it.
Get the letter.
You haven't been good.
Gotta get my fix.
You don't get the letter.
I need my letter.
No. Stupid bullshit. You don't get your letter until you
get it. You can't shoot green lasers at the bonus items. That's rude.
No,
I need those bone asses.
You gotta earn them bone asses. It's like you gotta earn letters too, apparently.
Alright.
I feel like there's more phase to this boss than this.
Oh, whoops. What?
Yeah, there's this part.
The boss.
The boss.
The boss.
I mean, Bruce Springsteen probably had phases for a while.
Am I serious? Yes, I'm very serious about this game.
Entirely too serious.
Alright, hurry, 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 hurry.
Oops.
There were a bunch of bonuses on screen when I killed the boss, and so they scrolled off screen and I lost the bonus points.
No, give me the bonus!
Wait, why couldn't you get them, though?
It immediately made me stop moving.
Oh. You should have gotten them more, man.
Really? I thought you still have shift control after the boss is done.
Normally you do!
Until it goes
do really so that fast.
Yeah.
Do is actually the hardest.
Speaking
of Doot, did you know that the Doom Eternal pre-order bonus includes a Doot skin for the Revenant? That's actually amazing. Again. Like, that makes me tempted to pre-order, but I would never use it anyway. Also, I just missed a letter on stage one. Jesus Christ.
I'm just still both confused and amused Twitter was very happy that.
Doom Twitter is totally capitalizing on the whole meme. Like the Nintendo Direct tweet that the Doom
it's
Twitter
fucking great.
Asked, but will Isabelle be there?
It's fucking great.
But will Isabelle be there?
I mean, Tom Nook took over the Animal Crossing Twitter as of today.
Boo. Tom Nook's an ass.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Okay, I got the power. That's good.
I guess it'll be Dino 246 for no reason.
No, fucking!
Oh, jeez, there was a missile there.
Get that 16th net roll going here.
That was a pretty good boss skill, actually. Nope. Got the bottom right after the sun.
My skill is great.
But are you great?
Only got.
No, but we are great.
Goodbye to several thousands of points.
No, why would you... coward. Wait for you to do the dumb bullshit. Alright, how's that?
No!
Fuck!
Well, I guess that's how that was.
Oh. I'm... very amused by your reactions sometimes, Bond.
I fucking hate it. This game sucks. No, it doesn't suck. I'm just bad at it.
No, see, that was the feeling I had with Daimaho.
Oh, that game also sucks.
Yeah, I was real bad at that one. And then I apparently did better, at least in terms of survival, when I played it at an actual arcade. I should not have died there. That was silly. I get a power up back, that'd be great.
Nah.
Ow! Fucking ass enemy just did an ass.
I mean, it's
fucking
did
an ass.
Bone ass.
I can't fucking believe this shit.
Give me my goddamn letter! Fucker.
I'm just committing suicide. I don't know why I'm confident with this shit. I need to make like an auto fire button for the mash. Jesus.
Yeah. I appreciate how much I can. Speaking of the mash, I can slow down the boss siren through the power of mash.
Seriously?
Which is delightful to me.
Too many friends.
Oh, what? Jeez. I'm not gonna get that bonus. Nope, I didn't.
The bonus.
I feel like someone dissolved like an unpleasant tasting pill into my Coke. That is how this Coke energy drink tastes.
So, energy. A glowing review for the energy.
It is not full of, it is not sour thirst. It does not taste like gun.
No. Doesn't have the energy.
Energy.
Wait, what the heck?
Energy for men.
It's energy for men.
So apparently I destroyed the first part of this boss mid purple bullet phase, letters, and it shot letters. Exactly one purple bullet. When there's normally like, you know, eight or something. I didn't know that was possible.
Curious.
Very curious.
Oh, what? Fine, just give me the power up back. Fucking.
What just hit me? I don't even know what hit me. Well, there goes that one. Yeah, I'm not gonna get anywhere close to my TV either.
I can stop eating it like a scrub on stage 2, I might have something. That's a pretty big ass.
I don't remember there being a tap dancing ship. Although, you know, the very beginning music of the game can kind of order them. I just kind of jazz it up a bit.
See? Jazz, jazzercise, there we go.
Jazzercise. What the hell?
I defy you to watch that dude shake his arms and not see that it's jazzercise.
Hey, jerk.
What the hell? We got Vic Vipering, we got Jazzercise. We got Bonus.
Wind in India.
We got Australia
and India.
Oh, right.
Got an international representation.
Yeah, we're just fucking all over the world now.
Yeah, it's the 2020 Olympics, no big deal.
Oh my god. Excuse me.
Oh, there's a letter up there. I need that. Okay, cool. I didn't die getting it.
Very good.
I mean, that's something.
It was right at the top of the screen, so I was very worried.
Okay, I don't feel like getting multipliers was really helping the amount of bonuses I was getting.
No? Alright, well, that very well could be.
It doesn't seem to. I could be wrong. I clearly don't know very much about what I'm doing when I play this video game.
Oh,
but
sure. This guy?
It doesn't appear to help.
Oh well.
Well,
I guess I'm gonna warm up with the ship number one.
How high was your bonus at the end of stage 1, AI?
What?
How high of a bonus were you getting by the end of stage 1?
If I farm the stage 1 boss well, I can end stage 1 with them worth about 2k a pop.
But like before the boss?
800.
Okay, that's where I'm at.
And jazzercise, motherfucker.
Not
your Ripley bits. Get out of here.
Not your Ripley bits.
That's the big Viper part.
Fucking, you assholes are making me laugh enough that I'm not paying attention. Fucking stop.
Give me the fucking bonus! No, why would you let it go off screen?
Fucking game. You can't get it more if you let it go off screen.
I hate it. It's the worst everything.
What's the expected bonus to try to get by the end of the first level?
800 to 1,000. 800, and I can get to 2k at the end of the boss fight if I, you know, don't fuck up and kill him too fast.
Okay, this sounds about right. I'm at 500 already, and I haven't quite extended what I can do here.
Over 2 million at the end of 2, it's kind of shitty, huh?
Oh, god damn it! I tried to get that bonus, and for some reason it just didn't count as getting it. So, there goes that.
Oh, okay, sprites, please.
No, give.
Yeah, I think mine cracked then. How are you farming the boss? Shooting out the missiles at the top?
Yeah.
I don't know why I got an 84k secret bonus, but apparently I'm real good at finding secrets.
Okay, I'm really good at finding bullets.
I don't know what the fuck the secret bonus is supposed to be, but I sure did it.
I'm only good at secret bonus and super EDF.
Yeah, but that's not even that much of a secret. It's called...
You just survive.
Don't die.
Yeah, it was literally called No Miss in Japanese, and I'm wondering if they intentionally changed it because it's a bit of a misnomer once you get to life stage 4.
Oh, because you just... That's right, because you just have to end the level with the same amount of life you started.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I got hit? Really?
I fucking let a bonus go. Guess I'm bad at video games.
No. Alright, where the fuck is the Y in stage 3? Does anybody know?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
Good question. I'm assuming it has something to do with the mid-boss right before the end, but fuck if I know the details. That's really just a wild guess.
There.
Okay, I think I caught up to you at 2,000 on the bonus for the end of stage 1.
No! Why? What up?
You don't get a lot for score, God though.
Damn it! Ah, fucking lame.
I don't know how I didn't get hit by that. Holy shit. Get ready. Whoa. Okay.
Okay, I'm kind of underwhelmed with Dude the First.
Oh shit, there was a bonus up there.
Just in general. Dude the First seems just kind of eh all around.
Yeah, at first I thought he would be good for score, but the charge shot will only, well, for multiplier, I mean, but the charge shot only multiplies if, like, the same one hits many things.
Yeah.
Not gonna happen except for, like, the specific ways of things in a row.
Yeah, it's
you
pretty
You fail
cool.
it. Your skill is not.
Oh, wow.
See you next
totally
time. Bye-bye.
Cool. I think I just interrupted him while he was charging up the big viper attack.
Ha! Suck it.
I heard the charge, and then he just blew up, so... Like, he was in the process of blowing up already before I heard the charge up. That's kind of funny.
Oops, that was
I can't crazy. Believe I got that bonus.
I'm gonna
laugh
when I can explicitly still get a better score off this... fucking jerk face, whatever the first dude is, idiot guy.
Yeah, that sounds right. No, don't get the dumbass thing. Oh, give me that letter. Yes, give me
the
letter.
Dumbass thing.
Immediately followed by give me that letter.
I mean, I don't want the little halo dillabot before it goes rainbow, but I want the letter always.
All right, I'm just gonna go back to Knife Guy because
so good for
I'm
score.
Not surviving worth a shit with the other one.
Oh my god, his fucking weapon is so underpowered.
Which one, the
First guy! First guy
oh, it's
sucks
it's,
shit!
He's terrible, yeah.
It's like trying to define new levels of garbage.
Trying to find what in garbage?
Define new levels of garbage character.
Oh, I totally misheard that as trying to find noodles in garbage.
I shouldn't have gotten it.
I mean, when you're not wrong, you're not wrong.
I mean, that is also probably an accurate description of trying to score with him.
I'm so terribly underwhelmed by everything that he does.
Yeah, needles in a haystack,
you know,
needles in garbage.
I'm fucking spiking this. Get the fuck out of here, shitty first ship guy.
Second one's great. First one sucks.
Real men of garbage.
I matched my way into this one and it was a stupid
Mr.
idea.
Mr. Shitty first ship guy.
Yeah, you're right. He is jazzercising.
See? See? Totally jazzercising.
God damn it, that bonus practically
is goddamn garbage trying to get his fucking exercise on.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Did I miss a letter? I feel like I didn't. No, I didn't miss a letter. Okay. Oh, Mr. Bond's getting some shadow.
Oh, sorry, I'll get to you in a sec.
Nifty's trying to drop knowledge bombs, specifically on Bond.
Oh boy, that's a lost
cause. That is the most hope out of any of us.
That is the lost cause, if ever I've heard it.
Maybe he's just telling you to stop raging about letters, huh?
No, I will never stop raging about letters. It's important. It's important enough to fucking yell about. 1.3 a transition.
Dude, it's like one bonus if you get enough bonus. If you have a strong enough bonus, then
you must get the bonus. I guess that's not it.
Why did I dive into the
Y comes out of the green container in the middle of the screen before the boss if you let it spawn for long enough? That's dumb.
That's pretty stupid.
It's not really worth it personally. See, he said letters don't matter. I knew it.
No, they do. Shut up.
Fucking call me.
They matter a little bit.
Although, honestly, I would think they do matter by that point. Because, like, doesn't the lucky bonus increase per stage?
It does.
It definitely goes from 1 to 2, it does.
It goes from 50k to 100k, and I have no idea for stage 3, but it's either probably 150 or 200, which is...
Well, I would like it just out of the principle of the matter, then.
Oh god. Oh god! Nope.
Did
not super dodge that
more bone ass instead.
Oh, I didn't freaking do that right at all.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Where's my letter?
Today on Sesame Street, guest star Metallica. Where's my letter?
This is like the most wheeze laughing I've heard.
By the letter Y.
Fucking jackass
why
letter Y escaped again.
Oh,
how did you know?
I'm just dying all over the place now.
Fucking lame ass bullshit ass Y.
Raging about letters, that cost several thousand points.
I hate it. And this fucking jazzercising space colony's on his way.
Also, you only get the egg multiplier bonus with the regular shot. Wait, the what in the who now?
The little halo eggs, or whatever.
Shit. Yeah, just back into that one like a big smart guy.
I'm not sure I understand.
As opposed to charging.
Charge shot always has its own independent multiplier.
Oh, I see. I guess
that's all right, I successfully accidentally dunk myself in a stupid way, so we're already doing better than last time.
Bonus, I guess, is the question.
Oh my goodness, please. Alright, get your dumbass jazzercise.
It does not multiply your bone ass. But it might make more bone asses appear. I'm not actually sure.
Oh shit, I accidentally.
I don't fucking know any of the mechanics.
Oh cool.
Bone ass generation.
I'm an idiot.
But it seems to just kind of be every X enemies, kind of.
Cool. Just
but only some enemies are eligible for bone ass.
Oh, why am I
bone ass eligible, if you will?
Straight in the trash. Didn't like it anyways. Stiffed me on my Y. Fuck that run.
This month on Shmup Book Club, Shmup Book Club and Scrabble share certain
similarities.
Shmup
Book Club learns how to spell!
See, like, it's worth 4 points in Scrabble, that's important! Fucking important, alright? Make a bunch of adverbs with it.
Only if you also have an L.
Make a bunch of domain names and startup names with it.
See? Yeah, it's important. It's a good vowel substitute.
Do we want more dumb startup domain names, though?
I was going to say we have too many.
No, that's why
is that something we actually needed?
I mean, they're running out of ways to reduce letters, so they're going to have to start adding them soon, right?
No, because short names are love and life. Both of those things.
Brought to you by Shorter. SHRTR.
Shorter? What?
SHR.TR.
I don't know if I want Shorter. That's not good. That's not a good name.
No, I missed that bonus somehow.
Shorter. God fucking damn it.
Oh,
stupid. It's all fucking killing me.
Seems like any like general grouping of enemies is very like a leave a bonus, like radius style almost. It's just not power ups; it's just bonuses.
Whoa!
A giant fucking line of these things.
Bone ass.
I think I missed. I missed half of my lucky. I think.
Fuck! Patronizing ass. Perfect at the end. That wasn't perfect, and they know it. Jackholes.
Bond is telling it like he sees it.
Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. Shit. I got the L and not the U somehow. Okay. There's another one. We're both right there.
Yeah. Give me my letters.
No. No yeah, letters.
Did that
I
time.
Didn't miss it.
Bond's no letters, only numbers. Bond's gonna be the next poster child for alphabet cereal.
That'd be sick.
I don't know what makes probably. That line appear, but I'm glad yeah. it did.
A lot of money, probably.
Bonus.
The vertical line of bonuses on stage.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, how does that happen?
I have no idea.
Anybody know? No.
I don't
wait,
know,
that's
but
a
it's
one of the mysteries.
I think I've gotten it once on Total Accident, of course.
I think you have to kill like a bunch of enemies. That's the best I can.
I'm doing that. Yeah, so that's plausible.
I will say, having like MASH auto fire is kind of nice in this game. I won't necessarily submit the score. I just wanted to experience it. This
I don't
is how
know
I want to play the
if
game.
I'm terribly worried about auto fire use on this game.
I thought Nifty was saying that at least for some ships, the auto fire is actually like weaker anyway. I mean, like the rapid fire, rather.
I mean, if it gets you the power
the
ups after
okay.
the rainbow bit, I can
I'm
see
I'm to 8,000 for my bone ass.
Well, then, yeah,
I'm up to 10,000 for my bone ass.
I'm not as good at farming bone ass as you, yeah.
No.
Well, I guess it depends on where you are, too.
I'm at the stage 2 boss.
Okay. Same. I'm at the end of stage 2, and there's still some more enemies that I'm currently working towards killing.
Okay.
I have a 20k bone ass. We're doing pretty good. This might be a good run.
Oh, come on.
Which, of course, means on cue I'm gonna just, like, fucking dunk myself into next year and be really sad. But it's the thought that counts.
Yeah, given that, like, you know, 3/4 of this year isn't over yet.
I mean, yeah. That's a pretty big dunk, though. Holy shit.
It ate a death. That's unfortunate.
No! Sure, right
well,
before the boss.
I finally did my pretty indigestible.
Right before Senior Jazzercise? Great. Good time to die. Great.
Perfect time. Perfect time for a death.
Mm-hmm. Take a death. Make sure it's before a boss.
Wait, what? How did that hit me? Excuse me? I heavily disagree with that. Oh god. Purple things.
Why would you do that? Spa, why would you...
Didn't mean to grab that then. I wanted to save it for next stage, but okay, I guess fine. Whatever.
I'm drunk. I literally just flew into... I was clear.
Fucking jazzercise arms out of here, man.
Oh my
gosh!
Got caught out in the corner. Fucking asshole boss.
Alright, I should really play... You guys are right. I should play with Argy Stylin.
Are you styling?
You get so many points at the very beginning. You're like 500k without even thinking about it.
How did I dodge that? Holy crap.
Oh, I don't know.
There was
I
like no space there.
I kill everything in stage 2, especially at the end. That's what we're getting the big line of power up, or bonuses, according to Nifty.
Also, somehow my score isn't totally awful, but I just forfeited like 100k on letters.
By not getting the letters? See? Letters are important!
Yeah, the 100k would have put me pretty close to my PB right now. Oh, I should not have done that there.
You should exit.
Oh god, yep. Good point, Demos.
I lost stereo on
this. This level is so bad in terms of like inaccessible background.
Give me a quick sec.
And I just missed a fucking letter. And I just tanked the run, whatever. Fuck this. I definitely could have beaten my TV with that. That's so fucking stupid.
What's up?
Alright, here we go. It's good shit right there. No, why did you get the little angel dumb shit?
Oh, we hit something.
Oh my god, that's so dumb.
You can check my stream. Well, I have a new high score. I think I fixed it.
Nice.
Nice. What is it?
1.1 million. according to my high score calculator, like the high score display, that's the high score right now.
Nice. That seems
what,
good.
What is it?
1.1 million.
Oh, that's good.
And nice. This is the stage 3 boss. The bow and ass is 20,000.
Oh! Does it change color based on your, what button you press?
Does it select?
Does what?
I think your ship does. I think your ship changes color depending on what button you use.
Use the letter on stage.
Hmm.
That's
kind of pointless information, but
I was gonna say, that's a beautifully pointless bit of trivia.
It's very, like, Street Fighter.
I guess.
Yep, it just changed color.
Huh. That's kind of neat, I guess.
Now I'm going to try it out.
Does not change the color of your special, which I'm kind of thankful for, because that would have messed with my head.
I appreciate the stage 3 boss.
Okay, I have a new PV again.
Nice.
Damn.
Well over 3 mil at this point, I guess.
3.37 and counting, because I'm waiting for the stage 3 boss to fucking do its next thing.
Oh god, yeah, that boss is the waiting boss.
Okay, I descended into the bone ass as I flew away.
I guess that works.
I need to understand the event item better. How do I event item good?
Do it great. Don't do it not great.
Don't pick it up immediately, apparently.
Every time I get killed, right fucking
there.
Whoa. Holy shit.
What was that?
One sneak got in line when the first one wasn't done yet.
Alright, well, I died in stage 1, so that's great. Jesus Christ.
What? Fuck.
Game over.
So what's the deal with not shooting when you have the Halo thing?
When it's a phenomenally good question. I thought I had a little bit more time to get out of the way of that.
That's the rainbow one. It does weird shit, I think. Causes more power-ups or what have yous.
Yeah.
You don't
which is apparently good for raising the rank if you're into the game being hard. Which I'm not, because I'm bad.
Bonus line on stage 2 shows up if you speed kill everything, especially right at the end, according to Nifty.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is clean.
And regarding the rapid fire, only the Arya Stalin gets weaker and only at max power, supposedly. Mm-hmm. At eventual stamina.
Okay, I can see that. But then you get the penetrating shot if you do the mash good.
Penetrating shot is so bad, it's not even worth it.
I guess, but it looks nice.
It is nice.
It looks nice and not expensive.
Okay, I'm having a hard time believing I'm gonna do any better than this.
Can I get him before he does his thing?
Woo, that was close.
Alright.
What are you doing?
Okay.
I'll hang out on the call, but I think I'm gonna stop Sturman.
Oh god, there it goes, the bonus over there. I don't even know what caused the bonus over there.
No, why would you fucking... Oh, that's super dumb.
I picked up the item, I didn't want that.
Whatever, let's just deal with it. Alright. Yeah. Clean 2 million after stage 2?
Sure. Here's that bonus line again.
Get ready.
No fucking idea no earthly idea how I ended up getting the records that happened, but I'll take it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try the
bonus. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you serious?
Yeah, you're gonna try to walk?
Thank you. Gonna try to go the bonus route rather than the chain route.
I mean, chain's useful, but bonuses are more important.
I had a run that was so freaking close, and now I'm not gonna get anyone here again.
Okay. Sure.
I'm not sure I believe you.
I'm always delighted by the sounds of button mashing. Oh, you can't miss a bonus. Missing the bonuses is very bad.
Seems
that
like.
That is how you don't do good at video games, and you want to instead not don't do good at video games.
So wait, you wait for this dude a lot, and he just shits out a Y? Is that what it was? Green container in the middle of the screen before the boss if you let it spawn. Oh, fuck that. No, I'm already passed it.
The degree to which Bond was about.
It would have been worth it. Probably would have been a smooth 150k if it's 150k on stage 3. Game ass bullshit ass. Whoa!
Oh my god. I missed the rainbow one.
No, I didn't taste the rainbow.
It'll come back.
It's gone.
If it flew away, then yeah, the next one will still be rainbow one.
Sight read this entire fucking boss,
I
guess.
Pretty persistent.
Rainbow one just keeps coming back. It's like, no, it's me. No,
is that the one where you need to not poop for a while or something?
No. Well, kind of.
Why isn't this guy completely dead?
Yeah. What's the easiest way to not fuck that up?
Fucking hell. not do what I just did.
Don't do what Donnie Don't does.
Don't do fucking hell. There you go. That's your first lesson in how to play video games.
Well, there's the rainbow one, so hopefully that's worth something. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, right. You guys are right.
Don't do a fucking hell.
Don't do a fucking hell.
Chapter 1. Don't do
consider,
a fucking
hell. Consider. Do not do a balk, please.
I drank all the Coca-Cola energy drink and I regret my life decisions.
Why would you even purchase Coca-Cola energy drink?
Because it existed, and I wanted to see energy drink how bad it was.
Is it pretty shit?
It was pretty bad. It's what I imagine. Someone was like, someone showed a Red Bull to a Coke guy and was like, make Red Bull but taste like Coke.
Well, Red Bull already tastes like ass. So why would you want to mix it with the ass that is Coke?
That sounds like a real bone-ass decision, man.
I mean, I'm a Coke person, so I'm gonna fight you on that.
Okay, fair, I guess. I like it if it's mixed with something. Like, it's fine.
I mean, it's great mixed with stuff.
It's a great mixer,
yeah,
but
it's less
Corbel and Coke.
I wouldn't fucking.
Corbel and Coke is a glorious concoction.
That's like a Wisconsin State drink, basically.
Except it's not, isn't it? The old-fashioned?
Yeah. It's the old-fashioned.
Give me the
God
letter.
Damn it.
Thank you.
I can't play this game anymore.
Bonus.
I may have to just like freaking give in and call it a night on the Blazing Star because I can't even not die in stage one.
You can't even.
Can you odd die in stage one though?
I get it.
I thought it was pretty good.
Like this boss, this stage one boss is a fucking jackass. He just tramples all over somebody's grave. What the fuck, man?
How fucking rude.
No respect for the dead.
Can't believe it.
What a shit.
I feel like my bone ass is doing better than the 5k at stage 2 boss.
That seems
a little less bad.
That seems decent. On my current record run, I somehow had 20k, and I can't believe that that's a thing, but it was, and I'm okay with it. which meant that by the stage 3 boss, I was getting the whatever gnarly ass number it gives you once you max it.
Well, I at least very barely beat my high score.
Well,
there you go. Some improvement.
That's a good thing. I
didn't want to pick that up.
Any improvements are good improvements.
What the hell does the bingo voice actually mean?
Your fucking life, please.
I don't know.
I think it just depends on your max multiplier when you get on a charge thing.
Oh, is it?
Because Go is like, yeah,
I wasn't even charging that time.
Or
so
bingo!
Like,
no. Or,
unless it's after the fact, then I guess that would work.
Yeah, I don't know, man. It's many mysteries. Mysteries abound.
Man, if I had 20 less points, I'd be really happy right now, because I would have 420, 420.
Nice.
I can't argue with 420, 420.
That would be a pretty incredible...
That would be a new 10K club substitute.
I just bummers you. Fucking dick.
Oh! Okay.
What the hell was that?
It's a surprise.
Activate house music.
House music.
And all the missiles.
Wow. Oh, but yeah, you're right. They don't let you move. Oh, man.
It depends on the boss.
Yeah, there's a
I missed like 8 bonuses from that. Now I'm down to like 10,000 or 20,000. I have almost 2 million though, so man.
I was only worth 586 total? Really? I thought I had a better score.
Stage 4, I've never even seen it before.
Fuck you! Where'd that boy come from? He was behind me and just decided I'm gonna shoot a cheeky ass bullet right now.
Yeah, I mean, ass bullets still get you.
And then he did just that.
Oh, come on.
I noticed there was the emphasis on ass. Cheeky ass bullet, not cheeky ass bullet.
Ah, fuck!
I like how I tried to pick up a power up and a U, and neither of them got picked up. That was pretty amazing.
I saw it on the stream view, and I just saw you like bob and weave around both of them in the most beautiful way.
Whoa, I just bob and weaved around a bullet though, that was nice. Should I do that more often. Although I do accidentally do it pretty often, actually. I don't understand the hitbox in this game.
It's
problematic.
It's
smaller than you think, but bigger than you want.
It definitely is smaller than you would be led to believe, and then it's you need to understand that for the third boss.
Yeah, it's true.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yeah, third boss, there's crazy overlap. Alright, let me try RU style it again and see.
Those walls are definitely worth a good 3K, actually, at least with Australia.
I can get definitely several thousands with Wimbina as well.
Well, I almost launched into something.
I'm playing as Dino the First. It's exciting.
Choice of champions.
Yeah, apparently.
I guess.
That's the only choice on the leaderboard that isn't India or Australia.
USSR. USA!
Oh no!
Oh, sorry, that's 1980s Street Fighter.
No, I had to pick that up because the bonus is right next to it. Oh well.
Disgusting.
I really tried to get hit by that bullet, also I missed the bonus because there was no way I was going to get to it.
Oh, wait, come on.
I danced around that bullet in every possible direction.
Oh no, why would you die? Oops. Maybe one more good go, and then I'm done. Fucking game.
The confusing thing about Dino 1 is that he has a bullet cap, and it does not increase your power-ups increase. This is somewhat problematic.
Point blanking can do some fascinating things.
Whoa, okay.
if you're, you know, willing to play with that kind of fire. Well, okay.
Stay up here now. Now he's gonna go into this crap. I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Okay.
Man, my bonus cap. What? Really? How the fuck did I die to that? It's red on red, that's why.
That'll do it.
Well, I broke 2 mil. That's an accomplishment.
Nice.
There you go.
Several people breaking 2 mil today. Literally half the field breaking 2 mil today, actually.
Give me my letter!
I'm not gonna break 2 mil, but let's see if I can do something.
Piece of shit.
I believe in you, Kenny.
Okay. Oh, yep, got hit by something I couldn't see again. It always happens at the same spot.
They have got to be way more careful with not dropping sprites.
I can't do anything with all of this crap happening.
Alright, I'm gonna call it in my team.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna drop off the call as well. So have a good night, everybody.
See ya. Have a good one.
I need this stuff to not kill me, please. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna miss that bonus though. Oh well.
Make sure I have a good snapshot here.
Cool. Well, okay, don't know how I avoided that, but that was cool. Don't know what I'm doing right now. Okay. Oh boy, what was that guy doing? Holy crap, did you get the license number on that vehicle? Oh god! Alright, I barely beat my high score.
Oh hey, barely beat, still beat.
By right, probably less than 10k. Jesus Christ, that was the messiest possible stage 3. And I didn't get to the boss.
I'm doing awful with Are You Styling, I'm surprised.
I fully expected to do awful with it. But we eventually got a little bit further on with that. I was trying winding it a bit, but yeah, take a picture of that. Level was 115. That's a little higher than I'm usually at, I think.
Is that supposed to be the rank or something?
I think so. Oh, right, I can actually take a picture of the screen. That's probably more helpful. It'll also be funny to see how much I actually surpassed that score by. Yeah, I surpassed it by like 4,000.
Good golly. Ugh. Get ready.
That's too many red projectiles, you motherfuckers. You cost me my bonus.
Give me that goddamn letter. Oh, fuck.
Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. So I think I'm at my limit for this game. So I'm gonna jump off the Discord call, but happy night, everybody.
Alright, so you can.
Hope you get your letters.
I'm trying my best to get my letters.
Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention. Crappy score is crappy. Hey, noob. I need to just play with Wooden India. Screw Are You Styling. It's going right. I'm super late to the Shmup book club stuff. So, like, everyone's kind of already pretty much bailed as I said, just getting started. So I'll probably go like an hour and then maybe switch to something
else. Oh, come the f- Oh, I only got the bonus out of it.
But I started a little bit sick as well. Like I don't know. I guess I have a little bit of headache, a little fevery kind of feeling. Trying to get through it. I'm probably gonna head to bed a little bit earlier than I normally would, just to get some rest. Seems like everyone I work is getting sick too, so I've kind of just been up and down. Yeah, I think I'll be fine. Just give me like a day or two, or at least one really good night of sleep, and I think I'll be fine.
Oh, that green thing. Okay.
There's one sound that the announcer makes that I don't get. She's like, whoop, over and over again, and I don't know what that means.
I think at the end of your charge, the sound she makes depends on the max multiplier you got on it.
Oh, you're right. You're 100% right, and that's one of the lower ones. So you can spam it, okay. Really low score. And yeah, the flu season definitely seems to be worse this year, for sure.
Please, stage 3 boss. Enough of that. What did I get hit by? Oh. I don't agree with that one. Alright, one more. Dump this bullshit. Get ready!
That's why you want it. That's where you want the rainbow. You should control. You can control these. Is what's going on?
Control them? What do you mean?
Yeah, you have like reasonable control over the when the rainbow shows up. Well, I'm gonna definitely get a. Almost certainly gonna get a high score if stage two boss doesn't kill me. Close down school districts. Yeah, I could see that.
Yeah, it's pretty intense.
I don't know if I heard this right, but something like... Isn't like a giant amount of China in quarantine right now?
Yeah, because of the coronavirus.
Yeah. So we're just in like sickness central. Come on, I should have seen that. For me, I normally don't get super sick. I just tend to get feverish for a night. I rarely ever have to take off of work. I take off work more because I'm like not in a great mood more than I take off of work because I'm sick. That particular grouping of enemies that I got surrounded by earlier is so fucking nasty. Yeah, at least if I'm in a bad mood and I take off of work, or I didn't sleep very well or whatever, at least then, you know, the rest of the day is good. It's not like I'm super sick for the rest of the day. Boss sucks.
Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna ruin my run. For me, it's like there's not enough people who can cover the workload for when I take off, where I feel great about taking off, which is not the right way to go about it. Like if work can't manage when I'm out, that's their own issue. And they can, it's just, I'm putting people out to get my own shit together. not get good score with this thing for stage one. I get in stage one with like 300,000 to 400,000 with Wind India, and that's it.
Stage two that time. Nice solid 2.1 out of stage two, sure. Get ready.
Trying as best as I can to farm for bonus items for this. I think I got 2,000 with one bone.
No, yeah, I killed like 80,000 or something, I think EI was saying.
1,000 for what?
80,000 per bonus thing if you keep getting them.
No, yeah, it keeps going. I don't know if there's a limit to it.
Oh, come on, really?
Am I still on 1,000 each for these things? I think I am.
Oh, come on! Oh, that's so lame.
Yeah, I should be at 2,000 really soon, yeah.
Got a new high score. Totally chumping it up though. Jesus. Gotta fucking sight read stage 3 boss, otherwise I'm done here. Fuck me.
The second half of stage 3 boss sucks.
Yeah, it's
so much.
The worst. I get hit by shit that I swear doesn't exist, but I guess I'm the asshole, so. Oh boy. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Let's get smoked by the first wave of bullets. Oh, not that time. Interesting. Oh, almost the second one, though. Fucking green beam gets me most times. Fuck. All right, fuck it. Also, hey, a unicycle. Sorry, I haven't looked at chat in a while. Been getting angry about bullets and shit.
Don't forget letters.
And letters. Letters. Yeah. Did better on letters that time. It's nice, but not enough.
Yeah, I'm doing okay on letters today.
We are done for tonight with our 3.05. We'll take it.
If I get another 2 mil, well, that's the best I'm going to get.
Okay, I'm going to sign off for tonight. Talk to you later, Drew.
All right, have a good night.
All right, well, that'll do it for tonight. I'll be out of town all this weekend, so no stream Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. But we'll be back on Monday night. 7 p.m. CST with more Noita. I like that game. Unlike this one, I actually like this game. That game. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.